Countdown is on.
World famous top five on Nick Cannon Radio. Yes, join the conversation. Hashtag top five, hashtag Nick Cannon Radio. I'm at Nick Cannon. Now, as we know, we put it how it always is. This is just my opinion when we do these top fives. People be yelling at me, talking all that shit in the comments. I love it. Today's top five is the top five athletes turned rappers. I'm gonna kick this thing off the right way. All right, by committee, we gotta start off Roy Jones. Roy Jones, in case you forgot, Roy Jones, solid punch, knockout artist, but he had that single. It was on 106 and Park. Y'all must have forgot. So we're gonna go with Roy Jones Jr. Number four. We gotta go with it. Damian Lillard. New leaders, we ain't coming from dude that got same bars. He be spitting for real. Seems like every basketball player wanna be a rapper and every rapper wanna be a basketball player. But Dame can actually spit a little bit. Alright, number three. Athletes turn rappers. We gonna go all the way to the 80s on this one. Way back to the NFL champions, the Chicago Bears, the Bears, the Super Bowl Shuffle. Y'all too young to know about this. Listen to this crazy whack shit. Shuffling crew, shuffling on down, do it for you. We're so bad, we know we're good. Blowing your mind like we knew we would. You know we're just... Shouts out to Refrigerator Perry and McMahon. All right, back to the seriousness. People who took their craft very serious. This man is super talented. That's why they call him Prime Time, baby. Baseball, football, and must be the money that's turning him on. Must be the money. Yes, Deion Sanders, baby. I used to love this song. And the number one athlete turned rapper in the world. This dude sold more records than me. He got a few platinum hits, and he still will battle you. One of our greatest guests on Wildin' Out when it comes to the freestyler. He's a beast. Big Diesel. Shouts out to the Twizzle family. Shaquille O'Neal. The number one athlete turned rapper, Shaq got them bars. You cannot front. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That is your top five right there. Do you agree? Join in on the conversation. Hashtag Nick Cannon Radio. Hashtag top five. I'm at Nick Cannon. Let's go.
It's incredible.